This is the third one we worked on is Ain't No Grave. And these are all, if you haven't already noticed, kind of Crooked Still inspired arrangements and keys and stuff. But the only thing weird about Ain't No Grave, it's just C, F, and G, I think major chords, is that there's one point where we put in an E flat. So it goes kind of like, or maybe it's C minor. Ain't no grave, C minor, gonna hold me when I'm F. Ain't no grave, gonna hold me when I'm down, not down. When I hear that trumpet sound, I'm gonna jump out of the ground. Ain't no E flat, G. Those are the changes I'm not sure about where those come in. All struggled with trying to figure out how to play a break in C minor, so that's one to work on.